Oh, shit. Is that the time? I gotta go. Got a meeting at the studio.
Out kids and pregnant girls, they could clean my butthole!
Can they?
Luisa, what are you doing here?
Who's she?
One of our house cleaners.
This is where I live.
Here? This slum?
This is a nice neighborhood. Besides, you only pay me $15,000 a year.
Now, Luisa, shame on you. Don't go asking for handouts. My family has worked hard for what they've got. Why don't you take the rest of the week off without pay and think about this little incident?
You're terrible!
Why do you say that?
You should have just fired her on the spot. Giving her time off, she'll do what all poor people do. Abuse drugs and have another kid. And I mean that compassionately. Oh my God! Look at that! Mortal sin at 3 o'clock.
Ah! Hey! Stop right there!
What's your problem?
We're heterosexual virgins and you're our problem!
What? Why?
Don't push your luck, kid! I know how it goes. You start by holding her hands, then it's a trip up and down the bases, fingering the tush. Then you fire off a big home run, and before you know it, you got a kid on your hands who's gonna live his whole life in prison!
Yeah, spending my parents' tax dollars!
We're only holding hands.
I bet you smoke pot. Poor people love the pot.
No, I have asthma, thank you.
I bet you pleasure yourself.
Sometimes, boys.
And what's this?
Pornography!
Yeah, amputee pornography!
That is a statue from the museum from the Renaissance. What are you talking about?
You fool! Museums are the worst. Subsidized dens of sin leading people astray. My father says we should stop subsidizing decadent culture and start supporting things that really matter. Like the oil industry.
I think we already do that.
Shut up! He wants to chop your arms off and have sexual intercourse with you.
We have pledged to wait, and your indecency has just offended these lovely, impressionable girls.
Yeah!
I'm just a teenage boy.
You're a degenerate.
You're a dickhead.
Say that again.
We were only holding hands, but we have made out once.
No!
No! No!
Look, look, I don't want a kid yet, and I have masturbated. So what? You are dickheads.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
Welcome right on back.
There we go.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right, great. Okay, well, I've got something else, something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete.